Erica. What are you doing? I told you to wait.
Sorry, I didn't want to wait in there by myself.
Come on, let's go back inside.
Don't worry, we'll find someone to get you settled in. It'll be okay.
Someone's here. Okay. Gotta go. Bye.
Sergeant Blake. I called this afternoon. I'm supposed to meet a Dr. Ballard.
I can only apologize. I'm all a bit nervous here. Sergeant Blake, I'm Rosa Ballard. I suppose you already know Chief Inspector.
Sir, this is Erica Mason.
I'm sorry we're meeting in such difficult circumstances. Is there anything we can do to make you feel at home?
It's okay. I'm sorry, too.
Come on. I'll show you the way. I suppose you don't remember me.